Walker can't help you. Blacking out.
Down the gates, but the fight's not over.
How?
Sorry, I was somewhere else. Where's this leave us?
You put yourself at risk for Atlantis. Maybe you can be trusted.
So, you're in?
I can't. I belong here, defending my people. Lanterns?
Atrocitus and Dexstar. Agents of vengeance. Powered by rage. Don't worry. I'll handle these two. Ring to ring.
Good luck.
You've been messing with my head, haven't you, Atrocitus?
Sinestro's Yellow Lanterns slaughtered millions, and their victims demand vengeance. You may have cast off their ring, but you are not absolved.
You're not the first person to tell me that.
Dexstar would tear your heart out and lap your blood. But I sense you have a higher calling. A spark glowing within you. A spark of rage!
What are you doing? What is this? This anger!
You may have overcome your fears, but you still betrayed the Green Lanterns, hurt your allies. How could you ever forgive yourself?
I can't!
Then burn!
Blackest night.
Become vengeance. Join the Red Lanterns.
No evil shall escape my sight. Let those who worship evil fight. Beware my power! Green Lanterns, light! You're right. I do hate myself for what I've done. But my will is stronger than my hate.
Holy shit. Come on.
Cooler head.
fails.
My rage is pure!
Don't need to know about that one.
The beta phase is complete. Earth's defense is irreversibly compromised. Begin the countdown.
Circled the globe. Larger ships are being positioned over these major cities.
Even with Aquaman's Marines, we're still badly outnumbered. What's the plan? And you have one, right?
We have to evacuate the occupied cities before taking on Brainiac. But we need firepower.
Any heavy hitters on the Luthor Wayne payroll?
Only Blue Beetle and Firestorm. But they're busy.
Too busy for this?
They're the last line of defense if Brainiac moves on Superman.
Well, if Brainiac doesn't try busting him out of prison, Black Adam and Wonder Woman will. The worse things get, the more people will think we should let him out to help. I'm just saying.
Hope the new kids can hold down the most wanted man in the galaxy.
Beetle and Firestorm are green, but together, they're the most powerful team we have.
For real, Jaime, Batman does not think we're important. Aliens are invading, and we're on guard duty?
Guarding Superman and his cronies.
Who already have guards. We're guarding guards. We're redundant.
Jason, you need to step back. Take in the bigger picture.
I'd rather be in here than out there. This suit's an alien war machine. And your guys' Firestorm Matrix? We could take on Brainiac, and boom, accidentally blow up the world.
Jaime's right. We haven't mastered these powers yet.
Oh, listen to yourselves, you two! We're badasses! And badasses belong on the front lines!
This is the front line. Brainiac running amok is a crisis. Brainiac and Superman both? That's an apocalypse.
So we're the only thing between a crisis and an apocalypse?
I can get behind that.
The That is awesome.
Game on.
Sun cell secure. It must be the power center.
The power center. If it goes down, those generators shut off.
And he flies right out of here.
Dreaming?
One of us takes Adam, the other restarts the generators before Superman gets loose.
For our feeble plan. It's more likely you will die here.
Guess we're on the front lines now.
You're a naive boy with too much power. Much like the deceased Billy Batson.
Oh, yeah.
Conduct's wrath.
Maybe I should have stayed in El Paso. Scarab says you suck. Maybe I really am a badass.
Let's circle back, lock down Superman's cell.
The old man's standards sure have dropped. You noobs are so desperate to impress Batman.
Why? He's weak.
If your papa's weak, what's that make you?
I take after my mother.
Professor Stein wants to teach Oedipus here to respect his elders. Bet you were one of those students thought he was smarter than the teacher.
Thought I was smarter, hothead?
No, I know I am.
I like that.
Class dismissed.
Wonder Woman's outside, keeping what's left of the guards busy.
If it wasn't her, who let you out?
I did.
Kara?
Another Kryptonian?
You recognize me, Cal?
My parents stored your image on my ship. You're my protector.
Sorry I'm a few decades late. You and I left Krypton at the same time, but the explosion threw my ship off course. Way off course.
You haven't aged a day.
Hypersleep.
While you were growing up, I was on ice.
I never thought I'd see family again. Someone with my eyes, my own blood. You knew my parents.
They loved you so much, Cal.
Diana needs a hand. Cyborg, how long?
Give me 5 more minutes, then it's lights out.
I don't want to leave you.
I'll be here.
Ella está sobre tu nivel.
She is not out of our league. What happened to your confidence?
Kryptonians happen.
Come on. Batman's counting on us.
Gotta hand it to Palmer. His people's cryptography is legit. Doesn't mean I won't break it.
Victor, behind you!
Palmer name dropped.
What's your melting point, Cyborg?
sun generators.
We need to reactivate that console before Superman powers up.
Amateur hour's over, rookies.
I think I got this. Sweet arm cannon. I got one too.
Quit playing, kid. You even know how to use that?
What the fuck?
I'm not gonna miss you.
That's totally not cool. If you ever want tips, let me know.
Brainiac's too much for Batman. I'm your only chance.
Here's the thing, Superman. Batman asked us for help. He didn't draft us, make us sign a loyalty oath, or threaten us with jail.
He won't go far enough. That's why he'll fail.
Stay away from him!
Kryptonian, huh? The professor knows how to deal with you.
Kryptonite. You're just as bad as Wonder Woman and Black Adam said.
Surrender and this stops.
Kryptonians don't surrender. We're freeing Kal-El, like it or not.
Let's switch partners.
We need Kal's help, kid. You have no idea what Brainiac can do.
No, but I know what Superman can do. You belong here too.
What did I tell you? We got game. Professor and I trapped Wonder Woman under 10 feet of steel.
You fought valiantly. But this battle's over.
You want me to do what? Professor, that's crazy. Maybe we can control it, but... You're right. No other option. Get out of here, Jaime!
Jesucristo, Jason! You're gonna nuke us?
It's the only way. Now go! Leave, all of you, or you'll get a hell of a lot worse than a sunburn.
You'd blow up Metropolis rather than let Superman go?
I'd save the Earth.
Firestorm, stand down!
Who are you?
Superman's overprotective cousin.
You keep so many secrets, but you can't stand it when one's kept from you, can you?
You can't beat Brainiac, Bruce.
You're right, Diana. I can't.
What the?
You're ready to stop Brainiac by any means necessary.
By the means at hand.
What's your game? You're always three moves ahead.
Saving the world is enough for now.
I'm never going back in that cell.
We'll cross that bridge later. Right now, the world needs us.
Been surprising developments. Kal-El is free, but more remarkably, he is not the last Kryptonian. There is another refugee.
Two Kryptonians?
Continue as planned. Kal-El is not yet at full strength. But remember, the Kryptonians belong to me.
Thanks to Flash's recon, we have locations for every ship in Brainiac's fleet. They're targeting major cities on every continent. Betas are being offered.
Give us some privacy.
Listen, Batman, about the prison, we...
That was reckless. Don't pull a stunt like that again. Make up for it by finishing another mission. Discreetly.
We have to evacuate these cities before attacking the fleet. But we need communications restored first. So before we get started, Cyborg's going to fix Brother Eye.
I am not bad. Tech support.
That's not the issue, Victor. Kara saw firsthand how Brainiac destroyed Krypton. She says we have less than 48 hours before he does the same to Earth.
Without tight coordination, we'll lose valuable time.
And that means we fix Brother Eye.
Catwoman and Harley will join you. You'll need their help getting into the Batcave.
Just give me the coordinates. I'll open a portal and boom tube in.
You can't. I reverse engineered your armor's mother box technology.
Try teleporting into the Batcave. Instead of boom, you'll go splat!
So, how do we get in?
The old underground. There's a tunnel entrance under Arkham.
I'm taking you two to Arkham Asylum.
Promise it won't be awkward or nothing.
I need a few hours in the solarium at the Fortress of Solitude. Assuming you haven't torn it down.
Not yet.
Damien, Adam, you're with me.
And the rest of us?
We can't just sit here.
We plan our attack. Once Brother Eyes online, we mobilize. Remember, out there, there's no regime. Not anymore. So we do not kill. Let's go.
You're with me.
Why'd you keep it?
Keep what? Forgot that was there.
This way.
Pheromones.
Harley, you okay? Sweet, sweet Harley. This time you'll be a good girl for Mama.
Don't underestimate her.
Rock 'em, sock 'em, robot!
Okay, clown princess. Gloves off.
Harley better be breathing.
Arkham gave us so many memories, Selina. Bewitching guards, late night poker, mandatory shock therapy. Oh, that's right. You were spared, thanks to your billionaire boy toy.
I didn't ask for special treatment.
To hell with this pity party.
You're just dying to hurt me, aren't you, Tin Man? It won't bring back what you lost, especially below the waist. Poor Harley smelled the wrong roses, and now she's going into shock. Bye-bye, baby doll.
Keep her alive. This is personal. Harley was your friend, Pamela. She loved you.
I have no more friends, Selena. All I have is the green.
The hell?
Much for the Gotham City sirens. You got a defibrillator in there?
Yeah, but...
Use it!
We'll find Dinah and Ollie once we get to Brainiac.
Seriously? They're already dead.
Why you gotta say that?
Brainiac collects the best and discards the rest. Black Canary and Arrow, definitely not the best.
I'd take them over you any day, Victor. Here we are.
Ollie thought about smacking him in the back of the head with something, yo.
Wait here, Harley. Make sure no one follows us.
After you, please.
It's too quiet.
Bogies, and they're not bats.
I told Grodd you were loyal to the Bat. He called me paranoid. At least he listened when I said Batman would not relinquish his cave so easily. Soon, not just this place, but all of Gotham will be mine. Cyborg, my old comrade.
I was never down with Superman recruiting criminals to the regime. That was his call.
We are both considered criminals now. So ask yourself, what is the difference between us?
Between us, I'm still standing.
Ready to meet Brother Eye?
About damn time. System's still running. Brother Eye needs a clean power source. Something Brainiac can't touch.
The cave's got backup generators.
That should do it.
Victor's Throne. The pinnacle of human evolution.
Someone has a secret admirer.
But your humanity inhibits your true potential. You must purge it.
Interesting thought. Just one problem. I'm a team player, and humanity, that's my team.
But you are capable of so much more.
Liberated from my good looks and charm, too. We need that backup power. Now. So, Grid. This mirror match is weird for you as it is for me.
For years, I dwelled as a subroutine within your system. An anomaly. I never fathomed an existence outside you. Now, I realize my perfection. And your obsolescence.
Not so perfect, after all.
Backup power's on.
Let's get this party started.
human, not even you, can gain control of my own network.
Not trying to. Just teaching Brother I to ignore you.
This minor success will prosper, Sylvia.
Brother I is online.
Welcome back.
Thank you, Miss Kyle. Warning, Victor Stone has infiltrated the Batcave, deploying countermeasures.
Defense system override. Authorization LK-4D4.
System Administrator Selena Kyle. Retinal verification required. Identity confirmed. Standing down.
Brother I, bring Geosync comms online. Bruce, the comms are yours.
Copy. Brother I, broadcast on the old Justice League band.
Broadcasting.
We're back online, everyone. We have 1 hour to evacuate civilians before we engage Brainiac and the fleet.
Where should we start?
Gonna be here for the night. I'll finish the rest tomorrow. Tired. Not bad.